We are an ummah. We share the shahada. That's enough. Put aside your differences and come together. We are totally disunited. We cannot see face to face. Yet, we are born through one mother and father. May Allah protect us. It is worth crying for, my brothers and sisters. We are calling for unity. It is not going to come without tolerating one another. But don't we share the shahada? Isn't that stronger than the bond of blood, my brothers and sisters? Our brothers are suffering across the globe. The reason is we are swearing one another. We are calling one another names. We do not want to look at one another. Whereas we all utter the shahada. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah wa ashhadu anna muhammadan abduhu wa rasuluh. We want peace. We are searching for peace. We are the people of peace. Why then are we looked at as warmongers who are killing one another across the globe just because we have a little difference? May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect this ummah.